And now here comes Kofi Kingston once again. That's an example of the athleticism of the Intercontinental Champion, Kofi Kingston.
He's going to fly. He's going up to the heavens. Oh, he just dropped it on him right there. One, two.
Oh, kick out by Del Rio.
Almost got him right there.
Thanks for coming, Kofi.
Alberto Del Rio over the past few months has talked about destiny. Del Rio saying it was his destiny to win the Royal Rumble match, which Alberto Del Rio was successful in. Is Alberto Del Rio's destiny to become the World Heavyweight Champion at WrestleMania? Quick cover here by Kingston.
Oh, great wherewithal by Del Rio.
He has the ticket, but will he cash it in? That's what I'm wondering.
You're going to find out at WrestleMania.
I don't think so.
What a shock.
Right now, he's got the people here in Green Bay psyched.
Yeah, where's that going to get Kofi? Keep trying to get the crowd behind you.
Exactly. This is how Kofi Kingston, this is how he works. Cole builds on his offensive moveset, feeding off of the energy.
Cole wouldn't know anything about that.
Yeah, he fed off the energy there. He whipped.
Kingston going for his signature Trouble in Paradise kick came up empty, but now Kofi Kingston staying on top of him. Wisely so, Alberto Del Rio.
Oh, great move by Del Rio.
Right back to that arm that he worked on last week.
Weak in the arm. Get it in here now. Set it up for the rolling cross arm breaker. Make an example of Kofi tonight, Del Rio.
I mean, he popped it out of socket last week, but Kofi's right back in action this week. That shows.
And now Del Rio, once again, going for the cross arm breaker.
Come on,
here we go. Tap out.
Kingston.
He's close to the rope. Right. He's got to get to the rope. Oh, my goodness. Del Rio.
But go in the hole. Come on.
Del Rio is serious.
Well, this is what happens when you interrupt a man's celebration.
Now, I didn't think he would come into this match.
Damas y caballeros, su ganador, el futuro campeón de la World Wrestling Entertainment, Alberto.